What's up, guys? This is Chris over here at Coastal Marine. I got some more tips for you. Just wanted to show you something that most people don't think about often because it's on the bottom side of your boat and there's not a lot of fun stuff going on down there, right? All the fun's going on the top side. So if you have a look down here, this bottom here is in need of some love. It's probably been sitting in the water a little while. It doesn't take long to accumulate this kind of growth. I would recommend pulling your boat out at least every 100 hours, if you keep it in the water full time, at least every 100 hours, and just having a look at the bottom. You may need to hit it with a pressure washer, maybe you need to hit it with a scraper. We use Interlux products here for our anti-foul paint. They seem to be pretty durable. They last very long. My favorite is the Pacifica Plus. This stuff is awesome. I put boats in the bottom. I'm going to show you one here in just a second, but I put that on the bottom, and I put them in the water for 6 months, and there's not a barnacle on the bottom of the boat, so it's pretty sweet. Obviously, that's going to change depending on where you live. If you live in some high flow area with some water, you're probably going to accumulate some growth pretty quickly. But so, guys, if you look over here, you can see we've got some pretty hardcore chips here in the fiberglass and the gel coat. It's all the way down to the glass right there. If this stuff's not addressed, or even if you let these barnacles and these shells eat through the anti-foul paint, eat through that gel coat, you're gonna end up with some pretty bad blistering. That blistering is not good. It's gonna eat right through the bottom of your boat, and you're gonna end up having a hole down there. So it needs to be addressed. We're gonna have to grind this all back and fill it all in with some real nice good epoxy, and then we'll put a nice new bottom on this boat. Yeah, so let's go have a look at that other boat real fast. I'll show you the comparison between this bottom here needing some love and a bottom we already did. So we're gonna go over here and check out these bottoms. You can see we actually put a bottom on this boat not too long ago. These are Interlux products here. That was that Pacifica paint I was talking about. This bottom came in and it had been sitting in the water for a little while, but we gave her a nice good sand, took all the nasty stuff off the bottom, all the shells, all the barnacles, gave a nice pressure wash, and then we put a nice epoxy primer on there, and then several coats of bottom paint. And you can see she's nice and thick and durable. So just to recap, guys, we do offer full bottom cleaning services here. You know, we can pressure wash your boats, we can scrape them down, we can grind them down, we can put new fresh bottoms on them. Don't leave your boats in the water like this. They're gonna start yellowing and turning gross. It doesn't take long for a boat to turn bad in the water if the bottom's not cared for properly. You'll end up with some major problems down the road if you don't address, prepare the bottom for the boat to sit in the water for long periods of time. These are the shells here, guys. These things here will eat right through your gel coat, and they'll cause some osmotic blistering, and that's not good. You'll get water and stuff up into the gel coat. It'll just start to eat this whole thing, and things will start delaminating, and you'll get a whole panel of your boat falling off, and that's not good. All right, so yeah, guys, thanks so much for checking out our video. Again, I'm Chris with Coastal Marine. Check out our YouTube channel, and we'll see you down here real soon at the dealership.